Tell you, whenever he comes in, I thought talking about feet work, because the one thing that is he drives to the middle. He has so many up and under fakes that he keeps that pivot foot on the floor. Hands by Shelvin Mack.
Yeah, Shelvin Mack has come out. He's made a difference early. Ball on the floor. Jaren Jackson back in with the two fouls, wrestles it away.
Every time he comes into the game, number one, it is instant offense, but it's instant energy, and moves like this. Don't expect him to be such an attacker of the rim, but every time he's in the game, he's not settling for jump shots. In his first attempts, he is attacking the rim and doing a tremendous job.